mga langga. Tara, let's go to the province of Surigao del Sur.
Ma'am, inala. Kada kong sala. Papaitan. Kini, akong paborito mo siguro ni. Uy, kadyos, pati mga lunggo nga, halambeng, halambeng, bipuchero, caldereta, adobo, kalin. Lagay kay gulay. Matatasagal sa lang.
Ginamay na pork kami, uy.
Uy, isda. Unya.
Tempo, ma'am.
Tempo, og. Akong paborito, dinaguan.
Ilawing kambing.
Ilawing kambing. Since it was a Holy Week and we had a long weekend, we decided to go to Surigao del Sur, which is a province of Caraga region here in Mindanao and situated at the eastern coast facing the Philippine Sea. So, Philippine Sea, gyud ayang atbangani. I thought it was Pacific Ocean, but wrong kayo. Philippine Sea. From Diversion Road, Davao City, we took the fastest route via San Francisco, Agusan del Sur, with a total distance of 248 kilometers or 5 hours more or less to Britannia, San Agustin, Surigao del Sur. That is, kung wala mo'y side trips and stopovers. But of course, it's a may diliganahan ng stopovers, di ba? San Francisco, Agusan del Sur, we proceeded to the town of Barobo in Surigao del Sur. This coastal municipality has a lot to offer. Aside from the island destinations, the locals are also proud of the blue, deep, and clean water of the Bugak Cold Spring. Entrance fee is 25 pesos per head and the parking fee is 25 pesos per vehicle. Yes, this is a popular area for swimming, managed and regulated by the local officials there. As you can see, the place is well kept, well maintained, clean, no? Despite sa kadaghan sa tao. Walay kapatungan. Wala. Ito na. We were able to take a dip and swim in the crystal clear cold water between late in the morning and 1 p.m. While the weather's hot, there were portions where the trees provided shade. Surprisingly and unexpectedly, the water was refreshing. I noticed there were bubbles coming from the bottom and they said mao na siya ang water source or ang nasulti nila nga tubod. Our third stop was in Lianga to visit Baobao Falls. Medyo pasulod lang siya gamay. But it was so easy to go to this not so crowded, very virgin tourist spot since the road leading here was all cemented. We had to go down on a steep slope and cemented stairs with rails. Kung may problema, siguro ang pasaka or ang pag-akyat after visiting the falls because hangak is real. Kailangan ng powers to reach the main road where your vehicle was parked. This is one beautiful place that you shouldn't miss when you're in Lianga. Ikaw tong tipo na nature lover, this is the right place for you. By the way, the air is crisp and you can actually smell the forest. Now let's talk about the rates. The entrance fee is 15 pesos per person. And that's it. If you intend to stay long, you should bring your food and drinks. we reached our last destination for the day, the municipality of San Agustin. Like any other good tourist, we paid 200 pesos for the environmental fee before entering Britannia. And that ends our first day. Thank you for watching.